excited because I don't have my kids for like an hour.
Oh, who has
them? I love my kids. I hate being away. But, you know, I just, it's good to be away for just maybe like an hour and just do my own thing.
Where are the kids at?
Barb.
Oh, okay.
Seriously. Okay. Well, well, well. What are we gonna do?
We've done a lot. We've done a lot. So trying to find something different, something new, is not that easy. I mean, we've done the pregnancies. We've done on the beach. We've done every places. In my house, it sounds like I'm talking about something that I would be doing with my husband. We've done it all. So I have no idea what we're gonna do.
Doesn't Mike have any ideas?
Mike is just so busy right now with Dancing with the Stars. It's just, his brain is fried. And I kind of don't want to put that on him. I just want to do it on my own.
I like to do our ideas before Mike's ideas anyways.
You know, he goes in practice and then comes back, but it's still in his brain. Like, he can't let go of dancing. He's sleeping.
What are they creating? They're creating a monster.
Talks in his sleep, like, grease, lightning. I'm kind of hungry. Let's order pizza.
Maybe that'll help our brains a little bit more.
Yes. I would like to order an extra large pizza. Extra cheese. Like, extra. I'm French. Perfect. Thank you so much.
It's just going to happen. When we're together and we're hanging out, we just talk, we have fun, and then that's usually how we come up with ideas. Usually.
How do you play this game? This looks like a piece of salmon.
Model down, model down.
Hi. Keep the change.
This is really cold.
Okay, I feel it now. I'm feeling energetic. Energy's coming.
I feel better.
You're thinking, right? Because I'm thinking.
That's actually like the new Instagram influencer face. I think we should do that TikTok dance.
Yeah!
Got it!
It's a creative process.